How do you think, given the way I just spoke about his Mets tenure, I ignored the fact that he was an electrifying player and basically caused the run in 2015.
Yeah.
How do you think he'll be remembered as a Mets player, Andy?
I think it'll be a long story, like the one that you just told. An interesting one. I mean, look, he's provided a lot of fodder. I stick by the analysis that we've discussed before, where it was a great move to trade for him in 2015, obviously. He fell into the Mets' lap when the Carlos Gomez deal fell apart, but it worked out great, and it was never a good idea to bring him back. They should have let – I felt this way in October 2015, and I have to say I felt this way the whole time since, that they should have just enjoyed what they had in that short run with Cespedes and let him move on. The first time they got a ridiculously team-friendly deal after the 2015 season, no free agent market developed. Okay, fine. Then re-signing him, they knew what kind of guy he was. They knew how he treated his manager at that time, which was poorly. They knew how aloof he was with teammates. I remember seeing guys walk out of the video room in 2015 when Cespedes was good, like making these, he's smoking up the place, and everyone was trying to, these guys are athletes. They really don't want to be around that. And just rudely, like, smoking up the whole clubhouse, and players are rolling their eyes in front of the media to communicate how annoyed they were. And, you know, this is a guy who, it was best done in a short burst, and they should have never brought him back. But 2015 is pretty much all the positive, if you ask me. I like some of the other stuff. He was a character. I really like the gold belt that he wore with the road grays this year. It's like, you look at it and you're like, this guy is interesting. I mean, personally, I like having him around for that interest level, but for a team. So I'm a writer. I like interesting characters. But if you're trying to build a team, he was not the guy after 2015.